Alright, here we go. We'll keep going.
It took some detective work, but the gang and I managed to track down where Rajan had gone into hiding. Somehow, he'd managed to transform a long-forgotten temple into the thriving center of his spice operation, and it's there where we'll find him. The jungle, too thick to drive through, forced us to walk the long distance to our target. We ran into a few problems along the way, but pushed on. For the temple was more than just Rajan's hideout. It was also home to the Clockwork Heart. A pump so strong and tireless, it could increase spice production tenfold. Good for Rajan, but awful for the rest of the world. Hope he's not counting on that heart too much, because tonight, it comes home with me.
This is one of the most notorious missions for me in it. I'm sure it'll be interesting. That would be good. If I could see that being good too. I think I'm gonna get this one and get this one. See a clue already. Come on, there has to be a way to get up there from here. Nope, guess not. My strategy, I don't know where these are, but my strategy to get the clues is to kind of work my way from the outside of the map in. Seems to be working so far, but we'll see. Somehow I knew there'd be one up here. Getting up here is key to getting these clues. there. I'm surprised there's not one up here. Oh, I see. Go ahead and grab those. There's the mission right there. If I can get back up here from down there. Thank you. double jump accuracy is not as good. It's my single. Oh, that's not gonna let me do that. A bunch of them over here. Not one on the lily pads, interesting. Grab that. Just come on. It's gonna be hard to do. Come on. Two more left. Maybe I'll catch the other ones later. Then start the first mission if that camera doesn't stop. Oh, I hear one.
So I can assess the situation. Just be careful.
Is that it?
If you get hurt, the nearest hospital is 106 miles from here. According to my map of the area, there should be a hidden passage into the temple behind that waterfall.
Nice work, Bentley. I'll take a hidden passage over the front door any day.
No way that's it up there. It's gotta be that round. Always always happens in the most inconvenient times. There it is. I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Alright, that was nice. And now I'm drowning. Boink. Nice. Could we get a 100% run? I have no idea. I'm not gonna look anything up, so we'll see.
Lego, you found the spice growing facility! Now, from what I know of photosynthesis, all the expensive equipment should be found at the top of this room. That access tube should get you up there.
Alright, I'll head for the top.
Can I sneak kill them all? The guy doesn't have as much of a beard. Oh, this guy's got some change. Could just get rid of this guy. I'll have a problem later if I fall. Snake
around
right there.
Here are really slippery. Jump and hit the circle button to go for a ride.
Is there any way to get to where that guard is? I just have to go head first at him. This might be the mission where it happens, but then you get to the top of this room.
Here we go. Time for a few recon photos. Looks like half of the heart is being used to super irrigate the spice plants. Check it out. Rajan's carrying half the clockwork heart on that stick. That crane is keeping half of the heart suspended. There's the entrance to this level, only I can't figure out how to get in here from the temple's exterior.
Somebody will help us, I'm sure.
Bring those photos back to the safe house. We'll really need to think about this one.
The clockwork heart is under some steep security. Heck, Rajan is carrying half of it at all times. To get at the goods, I'll need to gather some more information. Sly will plant a bug in Rajan's office. while I lift the spice operation blueprints off the Spice Lord while he makes his rounds. Unfortunately, while we're collecting intelligence on him, he'll be collecting data on us with an elephant-driven satellite array. Take it out, or he'll be able to intercept all of our communications.
Not sure if a wooden satellite would help, or would steal our communications, but... I don't know which one's which. I think the one over there, the farther one, is the water bug.
Communications out here with that elephant-driven satellite array.
It's pretty grim. You got a plan for shutting it down?
Don't I always? Now, the local spice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray. Oh, wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto, the satellite's in pieces.
Interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing, as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
Looks like he gives it a big whiff every time we pick one up. I had a feeling that was gonna have a snake in it. The guy's still looking for me. One more to go. All right, time to crack out an elephant.
Basket.
Sayonara, satellite array.
There he goes. How did it not kill that guy? Now we do one of the worst missions. Sir, you're not gonna be able to get me. Don't worry about it. Oh, I lost it twice. I can hear him up there.
Straight, we're gonna bug Rajan's office with a bug?
It is an elegant plan, I agree. Now pay attention. That water bug can only survive in stagnant pools. If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
This thing on my back. Yeah, I know. Let's go. Having trouble getting up here earlier, so not sure how to do it. There we go. I'm pretty sure the safe is in his office too. Risking it for the biscuit. Oh, no. What if it starts me over? Don't start me over. Oh, risking it for the biscuit. Messed it up. Oh, well, I'm just gonna take it to that one. Cool, pretty cool. Come on, leave it alone. Boys, it's fine. Jump, then do it. Alright. I don't know if it's gonna boot me out of the office if I go ahead and put him in there. I want to try to get that save first. They're just gonna do it.
Excellent! I've already tuned in to the bug's wing vibrations! I'm a genius!
Don't pull me out. Don't pull me out. Okay, good.
Good thing I'm fluent in sand.
I hope the snake can't bite me while I'm doing this.
Would have been impossible. Try 386.
Doesn't give me a description of what it is, he just like... Shocking. Okay. I might do... Oh, well... Do that to L1. I don't really use a lot of the power-ups for Sly, so... I think all that's left is the Bentley mission. Alright.